fighting for bloodlust and a holy war. Listen up, hear the patriots shout. Times are changing. In the end, my choice was clear. Take a shot in the face of fear. Fist up.
Out looking for a two-point conversion. This brings me back all the way to St. Michael Albertville a couple years ago. They're gonna run Warwick over to the right, looking for Nystrom in the back. It's caught instead by number 80. Two-point conversion is good. Mustangs lead.
I don't know who number 80 is definitively, but he has been a key part of that Mustang drive.
No question about it.
145, because I believe he was the one who drew the penalty in the back of the end zone. He also had a big catch along the sideline, and then that two-point conversion there. Do you believe that you can win this fight tonight? Look at the sky, see a dying star. White lies, it's a man on fire. Making love with the devil hurts. Times are changing. I feel